Hey everybody, and welcome to another episode of Book HQ. Today, I'm gonna do a nice proper introduction of the Roswell series because in my first video about the Roswell series, which you can watch over here, I kind of just lunged in there and talked about why I love it and how awesome it is and what the differences were. And somebody like messaged me and was like, well, okay, sounds great. I'm really interested to check it out, but you're talking about it as if everybody knows about it. So could you just maybe do an introduction for those people who've never had any experience with the TV series or with the book series? So that's what I'm gonna do right here. Today, I'm gonna tell you about the main characters and a bit about the storyline. I'm not gonna give everything away because I need to leave some mystery for you guys who haven't watched or read it and want to go and do so. The series is based in Roswell, New Mexico. The main character is Liz Parker in the TV series. She's Liz Ortega in the books. She goes to Roswell High, but she also works for her parents. They have a alien-themed restaurant called The Crashdown. Liz has a best friend called Maria DeLuca, who's basically like a blonde manic pixie dream girl. Maria also goes to Roswell and also works with Liz at The Crashdown. Max, Isabel, and Michael are Roswell's resident aliens. They were kind of separated at birth, well, not really birth, but at landing. Max and Isabel get adopted by a loving couple, the Evanses, and they're fairly well-to-do. They're good to them. They buy them a car. Michael, on the other hand, gets adopted by this real douche who only keeps him around for the paycheck, basically treats him like a slave and dirt. All three of our resident aliens also go to Roswell High. Then they are the supporting friends, kind of like the supporting cast members in the story. Alex in the TV series, although his role in the books is less of a supporting and more also of a main character, he is the best friend of Liz and Maria. More about his history and his background in my previous video, which you can watch after this one. Those are the main people. Then there is Kyle Valenti, who in the TV series, when we start off, is the boyfriend of Liz Parker, but he also happens to be the son of Sheriff Valenti. Now, Sheriff Valenti also plays a big role in the TV series, and his character arc changes over time. Kyle's role also, his character arc changes much in the same way as well. In the first series, he's Liz's boyfriend, but Liz and Max have this crazy energy because the whole clique basically is at the Crashdown one day, and unsavory types come into the Crashdown and they get involved in a fight and a gun goes off and Liz accidentally gets shot. Rather than letting her die, Max heals her because alien. And then his secret is out and he has to tell her and he has to explain to her, and then by doing so he also has to tell her about Isabel and Michael. That's how they kind of get involved with each other and trying to protect each other's secrets. But they have a very strong look into your eyes and I see your soul chemistry, and it becomes more than just friendship. So Kyle obviously is throwing major shade to Max. He hates him with a passion because he can see what's happening between Liz and Max and he doesn't want to lose his girlfriend. That's how the series goes. Now that Liz knows about them being aliens, she tells Maria and Maria knows as well, and so then it kind of becomes like everybody getting to know each other, everybody learning to trust each other, and everybody helping to protect each other. And it pretty much goes the same way in the book series as well, although obviously in the TV series things go a little bit faster, but in the book series it goes the same way as well. They're getting to know each other, they're protecting each other, and then different episodes or different moments in the book series. So that's a bit about Roswell. As I told you, more about what I feel about it and things that happen in it can be seen in my other Roswell video. So I'm going to be going through all the books in the series and trying to see where they line up in the TV series. So thanks again for watching. If you haven't already subscribed, please go ahead and do so. And as always, I want to know what you think. If you've read or watched Roswell, share your comments in the comments below. But until next time, keep reading and keep watching. Bye-bye.